Alright. I just killed me a turtle.
Nice.
Oh shit, now I got two people watching my stream.
You're streaming?
Yeah, on Twitch.
Nice.
He was streaming our base. Shit.
Yeah. Literally.
We need a couple therapy, so if you think anyone randomly wanted to come over and tell us our cannibal problems. This is our business now.
Oh, here.
I know you can actually share them.
I didn't know either. Fuck. Fucking big thing on a fucking small tin. Oh, the couch. Damn, you sure went hunting. Wait, is that? Oh no, that's leather. I think. Is that? Oh. My screen's fucking with my eyes right now.
Yeah, they're just everywhere, so we just collected an abundance of everything.
Yep, and we got animal traps that trap lizards.
Oh world. Shit.
Bunnies. We have traps that kill everything else. We have a catapult that we're using to store skulls, and then nothing to store skulls in our inventory are out here. And apparently we're out.
What? What happened? What do you mean? Because I was using that to make a bone chandelier. My bad.
Now that you're here and you can talk to us, you can sleep here. Thank God.
How long have you guys been on this?
And plus, the longer you stay here, the more you're going to learn how to kill shit.
Yeah. Don't tell me I'm gonna trip this. Okay, we're good, we're good.
Oh, Jess, you know what we can do with the three of us?
Hmm.
We can go and make a third expansion base.
I mean, we could. That'd be a bit ambitious, though.
Well, you know, just right now, me and her, we're just resupplying the space.
Oh. Down.
We're trying to restock and resupply.
I made a fish trap down here.
The fuck? I didn't trip anything.
Yep, it's a very sensitive thing. You can literally go in between the space and virtually almost smack into everything without trying to hit anything at all.
I don't even see the thing that I hit. I don't even know what I hit. And now I'm lagging.
This place is a death trap.
Okay, how do I get out of here?
What is he? You're welcome. Great, thank you. So is it laggy for you guys?
It is a little.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I've been living with it though. Not killing me.
Well, we got a fourth.
Can you only have four people in one server?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh.
That would be four if there were more than four people.
True. Oh, what? Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck.
What happened? Are you okay?
Yeah, I just got hit.
Yeah.
I did not see that trap.
Yeah, they're everywhere. They really are. Like, it's... they really are everywhere. Bit excessive, but... whatever.
Guarantee eventually I'm probably gonna hit every single one of them by the end.
I'm pretty sure I've hit every single one of them at least a few times, so...
Oh, oh, oh. Not this time, not this time. Go around. Nope. Use the path.
Oh. Yeah, watch out for those spike trap trees. Those
yeah.
Like,
yeah, that's what I got hit by.
There. Like, you know, the sea where the trip wire is, like the trip stick.
Oh, yeah.
And somewhere, I think it, someone died over here, a player, before you showed up. Died right here by the death
trap. Oh, yeah.
Tried to reset it, and it came back down and killed him again.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
Let's see. Yeah, you know how to reset the traps too if you see one.
Yeah.
So, I mean, that's what we're doing too. Another thing is we constantly reset together. Oh, there's a cannibal hanging upside down.
Right.
There's another one stuck in a trap. See this? See this shit?
For the bones.
You know what?
Yep.
This hangman trap that we have here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's trying to pull. I can't hit him because he's... Oh, no, that's not good. I have to take the staff part. Got him. Oh, he's dead. Bad news is, he died. God damn it. I got his body.
I don't think so. Yeah, I know how to make armor out of it. Oh, yeah.
Oh, got caught in here. I can't hit him from here.
Is that the upgraded version of the standard arrows?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
It takes five feather and one stick to make a bow arrow. Did you get that? Body?
I got the head.
Check the
arrow. Oh, yeah, I got the body.
Alright, so when you pick one up like that, you go over here. Space on one of these racks. Food, I need that. They put his body on that rack.
There we go.
I got two lizards.
You want the head?
Now you can drop it.
Why do that when you can just hang it up? No, I'm kidding.
We would have like a whole like. What do you call that place? An embalming company.
Oh, hey there, birdie. Yay.
Yeah, we're like a poaching camp. We poach.
Oh, yeah.
We even poach cannibals and make them into effigies. Show that these fuckers think they can't fucking screw with me! And you probably saw this already. Up here.
Up where? Oh, yeah, yeah.
Took us a very long time to do this. The top of the base, it basically shows everything from north to south. If you find your map and compass in this world, you'll know that this base is designed by Landstatic, which means it's basically created north, south,
Okay.
And have you ever seen the pit here?
The what?
The sinkhole?
Have you ever been to the pit, the sinkhole?
I think so. Oh yeah, the big ass sinkhole? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Massive, yeah. We've been trying to build a base to go down there, but we're still, like, thinking of, like, how.
Oh, yeah.
We want to construct that. It's pretty difficult.
We're working on it. Trying to.
Eventually.
Mm-hmm.
Have we got contact?
I don't know. I hear them, but I don't see them. Either way, I'm fine. Oh my god, where are they? Where are they, though? I hear them, but I don't see them. I don't know where they are, though. Literally, there's nothing by me. That's so weird. No, I literally don't see anything next to me. Either way, I'm fine on my own.
Looks like they ran away.
I'm just chilling.
Looks like that fourth guy's coming over here.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Dead Commander, are you over there?
I'm catching fish right now.
Oh, he's at the,
pond, yeah. Oh shit, I cannot carry anymore. Ooh, a deer. Give me a second, man. I'm gonna shoot a deer. Oh, right in the eye.
Nice.
Hold the fuck still, Bambi! Don't you fucking run off from me! Come here, Bambi! I want your pelt!
Yeah, you're gonna have to
grab the
quiver base.
God damn it. Ooh! Squirrel, come back here, please! There we go.
I had a really great idea, by the way.
What's that?
Instead of building a zip line from the island base into our main base, I could just do a tree platform, bridge. And, you know?
From what?
From the island, instead of having to, like, make a whole zip line thing. And...
Where are we
going to attach the bridge? I'll attach it to one of the platforms at the base.
Oh, no. Aw, damn it.
Or we could make one.
No. Don't hit me again.
Somewhere in between we could.
Yeah, if you want... I don't know. I was just thinking about that. Because I feel like it would make more sense. To do that.
I know there's a limit. There's gotta be a limit.
Mm-hmm.